Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video I will show why is not downloading problem in Telegram. First of all, open Telegram, tap on three lines on the left right corner and open settings. Scroll down and tap on data and storage. Turn off it. Now go back. Open Chrome, tap on search bar, and search here proxy for Telegram. Open first website, scroll down, and connect any proxy. Tap on OK. Now tap on connect proxy. Now you can easily download any file. Thanks for watching.